pressure, that's what. Get off your scaly rump and let's go.
Hush, Salma. We aren't alone.
Ugh, we should be inside loading up on treasure. Worry Scales here thinks we should wait, though. Don't get any ideas, either. We were here first. Gold? Silver? Gems, maybe? Only one way to find out. I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune. Not without us, you aren't. Come on, Beamja. We're going. You can't shake us off that easily.
This is it. We found Gavrik's tomb. Well, there must be a way through. Look around. You're not worth it. Together. Stay close.
That's done it! Let's get in there. This little game.
enchanted.
Look at that!
This is a trap if I ever saw one. This is it. The gathering awaits us.
But what are you on about? Let's just get the treasure here and go. This little thing.
I should thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help me kill Gathric alone. There's just one more thing I need from you. To fully absorb Gathric's power, I require a blood sacrifice. Your blood should be good enough. This will go easier for us both if you don't bother fighting back. Need something? Tidings, you have questions? Need something? You have questions? Tidings. Tidings.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Perhaps that is what you are meant to believe, to better serve your role as Azura's. Do not fight it. Azura's prophecies always come to pass. To deny them is to go headlong in. You must go to a fortress, endangered. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. She is the goddess of dawn and dusk. Azura sees into the twilight of the future and guides her followers through it. Yes, there were others at first, but Azura's visions tested everyone's faith. One by one, they left. Afraid to know the old future. But I refuse to abandon the shrine. The visions are a gift. Azura warns me of tragedy, war, death, before it happens. I won't leave her guidance. My people, the Dunmer, built it. We fled from Morrowind after Vardenfell erupted almost 200 years ago. Those of us who were faithful to Azura were given a vision that led us away from the island before the worst came. This shrine is our thanks to her, that none will forget that she watches over us all. Twilight, guide your path.
Some are saying the Sijic monks have been seen in Skyrim. They're an ancient order. Had them figured for dead.
If you've business with the college, you're welcome to stay. The mages are up in the cult. Then again, Nelikar might know. He's an old-timer from the college, but he has a room here.
My days at the college are long behind me, but I No. Gods, no. Not for years. I left Winterhold for some time, and returned to stay here at the inn. I still have research that keeps me busy, and being here in Winterhold ensures I have access to former colleagues. Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions. You're working with the Daedra? Right. Now tell me the one about... Just calm down. I'll tell... What do you know about soul gems? They are. Except the gem is always consumed. They're frail. Azura's Star. A Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it. Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really planning. Malin wanted to alter the star. He was dying, disease. He thought he could store his own soul inside, become immortal. It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Ilan Alta's deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star. But don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane. Azura is no ordinary Daedra. She commands an entire realm inside of Oblivion. The more Malin worked on the star, the more she was able to damn him. It started slowly at first. Malin would see things that weren't there. Then he would yell at students over words they hadn't said. Then one day I walked in and Malin had killed a student, and in a horrific moment of inspiration, he started using her soul for his work. The college would agree with you, but do you have any idea how many innocent lives were cut short just so Azura could have revenge? We're nothing to the Daedra. Pawns to move around, praise and punish as they see fit. I mentioned how the star is a soul gem, only it never gets depleted. There's another rule the artifact follows. You can only store white souls in the star belonging to the lesser creatures. Azura's magic won't allow black souls to enter it. As a mortal, Malin's soul was black, so part of his work was breaking past Azura's rules. He was close before. Well, I already told you.
Is someone there?
Gracious. A bad time to get lost, friend.
Best in order.
Someone there.
Getting jumpy, I guess. What was that? Anybody there?
not take another villager from the surface so soon. I told you to prepare everything properly.
We can just sacrifice another disciple. Apprentice Erlen will be no great waste.
Yes, he'll do. Someone there.
map.